Garrett Sitton. The one and only, joining us for the first time, Alan James. Zuzu Mansour. And honoring us this evening with his presence, and always, the mayor, the man who wrote that great song, Ken fucking Guida. And I'm sorry, I left out Richard Bush. He's singing, and he sang on the recording too. He's Richard Bush as well.
You know, it's a rock and roll show and there's technical difficulties. You guys gonna sing too? The man on the moon parts? All right, Chris, I need you to sing them.
great song, great writer, amazing talent, the king of all rock and roll soldiers, Mr. Ken Cleeter, everybody. Do a few more for you.
Well, listen, I want to welcome a few people to stage. Jim Bedore, Jake Davison, Dave Kirshner, Cliff Hillis, Alan Tevin. All right, man. Some horns. We're gonna do something of Zuzu's. Zuzu has an amazing band called Soraya. And if anyone listens to little Steven on the radio, you're probably familiar with some of the songs that they've been playing, and she just kicks ass. And we're gonna do one of her great songs right now.
I just can't take no.
Thank you very much. I'll see you guys later. Joey's up.
So, we've covered many genres you know, I mean, look, we've done Philly International, we've done Tong Rudren, and the cool thing about this project is that I get to bring in, like, friends of mine that I've always wanted to work with and record with, and it never really happened because I was always doing a Hooters gig, and so it was really cool when we recorded the Cinderella track, Shelter Me, that we could do it with the players that we had, and Joey DeTullio was somebody that was 18 years old that I saw playing. And he came and sang Tommy Kipper's part and kicked ass. So, please help me welcome Buddy Cash, Steve Butler, again Wally Smith, and of course Joey DeTullio. I ain't calling him a kid because it's not very condescending, but he really kicks ass.
Ardmore, how we feeling, huh? Round of applause for Suso, she fucking killed it up here. I'm stoked to be up here playing with you guys again. Great, stoked to see all you guys. It's packed, I can see you guys for miles up here. Play a couple songs for you guys, I'm super excited. It sounds great up here. Oh man, I was a nervous wreck the first time I was up here, but not anymore. I'm starting to have some fun.
Hey, hey. All righty.
Some people make a Bible.
what I like to hear. Come on.
Joey, when Joey invited me to play on his record, and I realized how great he was when I heard that record. Joey happened to call me to play on the record, and I said, why don't you grab Kenny Aronson to play on the record, because Kenny played in the Stories. And if you look at some old YouTube videos of Ian Lloyd and see the Stories going Brother Louie, you see a long-haired, crazy son of a bitch playing bass. And Kenny Aronson. So we bring the big purple for that. How about that, Sean?
Yeah.
everybody. One of the all-time greatest voices that I ever heard in my life, and he's from Pennsylvania. Please help me welcome Jeffrey Gaines, everybody. Jeffrey Gaines. Hey, what's happening, everybody? How are you? Enjoying the holiday week? That's great. God bless you guys, man. Thanks.
Look, so lost, so tired. Days pass, and this emptiness fills my heart. When I want to run away, I drive off in my car. But whichever way I choose, I come back to the place you are. And all my instincts, they return. And the ground resides, so soon we'll burn. Without a noise, without my pride, I reach out from the inside. Of all my foolish searches, oh, I see the light in me. Yes, I want to be that complete. But when I touch the light, the heat I see in your eyes.
JG would bring it down a notch and just, we'd all catch our breath. Join together as a love fest unit. Thank you very much for listening. On with the show. I ask myself,
So you're probably all too young. I'm so deaf. Can I get a little bit of this in my pants there, buddy? Thank you, buddy. A little bit more. So you're probably all too young to remember Todd. That was Naz. My friend Shirley likes to correct me and tell me it's Naz, not Bud Naz, because it was his name Naz. When I went in the recording, record a Todd song. I recruited my friend Cliff Phyllis, who is a Todd aficionado, to sing the next song. And Cliff was gracious enough to come to the studio and do it. So, and he's a remarkable singer. And here we go.
Just gotta get his guitar.
All right.
Hey, everybody, how's it going? This is fun. You're having fun. Mandatory fun.
A little band history lesson. Wally, Cliff, and Fran, and myself, and Steve, of course. Steve started a band years ago called Smash Palace with his brother Brian. And before they were, you didn't realize you're going to get a music history lesson with all this, but you're going to do it because I don't want you to shut up. And Steve had a band called Quincy, and they used to play at Dobbs. And then his band Smash Palace used to play CBGBs, and they got signed. Philly got him signed to, was it Epic Records or something like that? Something like that.
Yeah,
well, anyway. He was signed, and it was history, and they made some great records. I saw him open for Peter Frampton at the Tower Theater. And now, over the last 5-6 years, Fran and I have been playing with Steve and Cliff and Wally. And Steve writes great songs, and this is one of them. It's called My Mistake.
Wally on keyboard.
Wally on, I did say Wally. Did I miss Wally?
No, he said he was solo.
With you. Can't be even when you tell me those times together now are through. You say the pain won't last for long, and then I just got to be strong. But what would you know about that? You're the one who put me down and made me fight. What's my mistake? I guess you never loved me anyway. It was my mistake. It's time to leave. There's the reason to stay. It's the old familiar story. But once it's true, love never dies. And I'm sure it will last forever. I thought I'd give it one more try. Please not tell me you're sorry. Since that's all you have to say.
Full of talent. And next we have my dear friend, Fran Smith Jr. Fran and I have been making records for a long time. We're coming up on 40 years of playing with the Hooters, which is a long friggin' time. And when Fran joined up with us, my life changed for the better, because he's the baddest dude on town, man. So Fran has got some great solo records, and I played on some of them, and this one was a lot of fun. So I'm going to turn it over to Fran.
All right, guys, good to see everybody. Hey, we're going to have audience participation in this, all right? It's really simple. You just scream. Well, you'll know. This is called Thunder Ride.
Oh, wait a minute. Whoa. As usual, when you have a big band like this, you're always missing somebody. And I'm seeing now YouTube, every time you see a video, there's always somebody scooting by that's like trying to sneak in, like, oh, I'm late. So Jay Davison happens to play on this one, but I can't find Jay. And we're going to call on three. One, two, three. Jay Davidson. Jay Davidson.
That's embarrassing.
I'm only here to help.
With my local friends, and I got the feeling I'm riding that band. I say, hey, hey, ho, come on and take a fun ride.
Everybody, here we go.
I say, hey, hey, ho, come on, baby, take a fun ride. I feel convicted, a finger in the sand. I blew a house divided, hands across the stand. Through my tunnel world, greeted with a kiss, the boy had a burst. I said, hey, hey, ho, come on and take a full ride. I said, hey, hey, ho, come on, baby, take a full ride.
Come on, Stephen, take a full ride.
See, I guess I swim if it's only meant to be. Deep dreaming in my weariness, evil picks me out. I'm flying like a bird. Taking it easy, spinning my wheels, pounding in my life in a pair of heels. In my local hangout, my friends.
So, we had been blessed with one great singer-songwriter artist that came out of Philly. His name is Robert Hazard. And, Robert wrote some great songs. He wrote Girls Just Wanna Have Fun, and his version of it was really cool, and Cyndi Lauper made it a huge hit. So we're gonna do that, and I'm bringing up a special friend of mine on keyboards. See, I'm a huge Philadelphia Eagles fan. I bleed green. I lived in California for 20 years, and I go to bars where they, with Philly people, and watch the Eagles play, and just root for the Eagles. And my friend Ruben Frank. Anybody know Ruben Frank in this room? Anybody sports people? Ruben is the man. Ruben helped me through my blues when I was living in California, and you know, picked my news about the Philadelphia Eagles, man, you know. E-A-G-L-E-S, Eagles, come on, man. And Ruben helped me do that. I told him I was gonna bring my jersey, man. I even got my Wentz jersey right here, man. I bring it on stage, but it's too hot. So And also, the man that I got to sing this song is one of my favorite artists. When I was working in California managing music, I would always like pick his songs because, and it was before I knew him, honest to God, I just thought he was this great Philadelphia artist. And I'm a huge fan of his. He kicks ass. And he came in, he sang Chain Reaction, and he's brilliant. Please help me welcome the one and only Ben Arnold. Everybody, Ruben on keyboard.
Well, thank you so much. I'm gonna retreat to the backyard here and play you one more on the piano here if you don't mind.
I love it when we have a new addition to the horn section. It improves the horn section in a lot of ways, not only her playing, but her appearance. And here we go. Are we missing a guitar player? Now, Ben has, some great records, and his last record was one of my favorite records, and he writes brilliant songs, and Steve's going to come up and help him play on this one.
Ladies and gentlemen, David Uosikkinen.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
I got Cliff Hillis,
standing here for one for you, my friend.
Right.
This is called Nobody's Hurting Like Me, because I did. You can tell by the quiet of the music playing low. Nothing but sad sound on the radio. Somebody's crying and I, the face they want to show. Somebody's hat that just don't want to be left alone. Come on. Ooh. Somebody's hurt. You gotta just let them be. Can't be a burden. You gotta give them room to breathe. Ooh. Just take no words. You despair and defeat. Nobody's hurt. Be singing while the giants will be strong in a corner bar. They're drinking, sleeping all day long. They're just trying to keep it secret when they feel all hope is gone. When everything is broken and where it all went so wrong. When somebody's hurt, you gotta just wait and see. Can't be a burden, yeah. You gotta give up room to breathe. Yeah. Just take no words in despair and defeat. Nobody's hurt.
Nobody's hurt like me. Nobody's hurt like me. No. Nobody, oh, nobody knows about me, and it's me.
Where are you, man? I'm sure you all have heard of Peru Review. They get a little funky and crazy. They wear wild outfits. Greg died is here for this occasion. I'm loving it, rocking it. Just help me welcome Greg Davis, Buddy Cash. And this evening, the ITP Horns.
How's this mic? Is this good? Let's do this one. How's everybody doing? You feeling royal? I got some talented friends over here that says, no man, we hooked up a nice horn sharp for your song. I hope you don't mind. I should have such problems every day. And they did a beautiful job, so
Mr. Greg Davis, give it up for Mr. Greg Davis over here.
And Buddy Cash. So we're going to do this one kind of nice and slow and greasy for you. If we can remember to keep it nice and slow. And this one's called It's Good to Be the King. But...
It's good to be the king. It's good, so good. It's good, so good. It's good to be the king. Hey! I like to stay out late, 'cause I don't have a 9 to 5.
Who are we bringing up now, Dave? The one and only?
Starts with a K.
Acapella? What's happening, motherfuckers? Good to see everybody here. I want to thank David Gallen, the band, for spotlighting my song for tonight's performance on the show, dedicating to that, and so many wonderful motherfuckers showing up, motherfuckers. So fuck you! I don't want to be too much of a hard ass. We're going to do like a little romantic song right now for you. So, you know, just get ready, okay? What are you guys talking about this swing kit? Hold on a second, man. Yeah. We got Mr. Alan James. He's over here, man. Look at him, Alan James. We got a little bit of sound shit going on. Where is the Povich delivery? Jones. Oh, we got a thing going on. We both know it's wrong, but it's much too strong to just let it go now. Every day at the same cafe, 6:30, and you know she'll be there, holding hands, making all kinds of plans while the jukebox is playing our favorite song. Wait, hold on a fucking second. I feel naked. Where is my sword cane? Where the fuck is the sword cane? Holy shit. Oh, I think is it coming up? Look at this. The sword cane. Let's hear it for the sword cane, motherfucker. There it is. Hold on a second. Hey, man. Motherfucker, I got a guy stealing the sword cane. Sword cane guardian. Mark is here. Let's hear it for Mark. Sword cane guardian. Are you ready, motherfuckers? Let's get back to a romantic feeling that we were lacking a second ago. Me and Minnie Jones. Oh, we got a thing going on. Book no wrong, but it's much too strong to just let it go now. We gotta be extra careful not to build our hopes up too high.
like anxiety ridden. Let's hold on, let's cool out for a second. Let's have a fucking drink, you motherfuckers. Let's have a drink. Cheers. We're in the pocket tonight, motherfuckers. Hold on, I'm failing. I failed at chugging. Oh my God. Me and Mr. Jones. Going on, we both know it's wrong, but it's what you saw. To just let it go now. Now it's time for us to be leaving. It hurts, it hurts, it hurts so much more inside. So her way, and I go my way. But tomorrow won't be that the same. Hey, me and Minute Joe.
Another bass player up. It's bass player evening. My friend Kenny Aronson's coming up to do a song that Bob Dylan wrote. And I met Kenny when he was in Finland, of all places, where my family is from. And he was playing on the road with Bob Dylan, and the Hooters were playing at the same show. And little did we know, later on we'd be playing in bands together. But Kenny's coming up to play the Bob Dylan song. Kenny sing.
Kenny Aronson, where is he? Where's Kenny? The Kenny Aronson back and Body Cash together, motherfuckers. Synthesize it. Yeah, man. Kenny Aronson's killer. Where is Kenny? We were just rehearsing in the bathroom. So we got. Sometimes you gotta do that. We say hello, my man. Ian's in the house. Ian's out here somewhere. Ian, I know he's around here somewhere. Can I get some acoustic guitar and the monitors a little bit? A little bit of acoustic guitar.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about this guy here, Mr. Ken Queter? Damn!
Thank you, Ken. We both got the same first name, motherfuckers. Here, man. You're so fine, through the bumps and grinds in your prime. Junior, people fall to be where they are, around the bar, the bar they were all just. Junior, you used to laugh about everybody that was.
body's kind. Ain't it hard to discover that he really wasn't wearing time. After it took the new remedy, he could cure. Directions of a complete unknown. It's not a rolling stone.
Drinkers on the street, but all the pretty people, they're all drinking, thinking, thinking that they got in there. Exchange it all, first excuse and things. Let it take us up and down the ring and in the barrel. Sword cane fell down. All right, I'm gonna knight the audience here, but I think I might need a double shot of Jameson though before we get to the next song. Come on, I think I'm allowed, you know. You are all hereby knighted. This is what Buzz Barkley would do if we had him here tonight. He would knight everybody here. It's here for Buzz Barkley, man, motherfucker. We're gonna get him back on stage soon, man. You are all here knighted by the insanity of Queer. There you go, there you go. You want the cane? I'm not giving you the cane. Yeah, I'm gonna go over to the Ardmore police station, knock on the door to see what happens. Some videos of that. Are you gonna do one of my songs? I'm gonna finish up one of my songs. It's a bunch of music coming up afterwards. This is called Susie Said So, but can someone give me a double shot of Jameson? Here we go, ready? So, we'll be right back.
in New Mexico. And that's just part of the dream that I thought that you knew. But I'll never know. All the air is so clean, the children get to grow up strong. Oh, I gave myself to you, but my timing, it must have been wrong. Well, you shouldn't go out of your way for me. Should have never come here. You said it with something in your voice. You covered my ear. But all we ever done would be disrespect if we ever got around and paid a piece of threat. Like the taxi drivers only drive around. They don't care all that. Well, there's the feeling inside the one that you don't really count. Listen, that we're both so lost, we won't be found. Well, what's the use of a feeling that only comes when you go? And you gave yourself to me last night, but this morning, shut up. Keyboards.
everybody. Kenny Quick. All right, so we are the City of Philly International. And we were, 1967 was a great year of music out of the city. Todd was in Nas, and he did Open My Eyes and Low It's Me and all that stuff. And one of the great songs that we heard on the radio was a band called Soul Survivors. And they did a song called Express Road to Your Heart, which is just amazing. We hear it every day on the radio on Wibby from WFIL and all that, you know. Please help me welcome Don Van Winkle for the American Dream, legendary Philadelphia musician, and Charlie Ingwee for the Soul Survivors. And we got surprised during their little set, which was kind of, you know, surprised anymore, but hey, hey! And I think Charlie and Winkle introduced Mage at one point, so we're excited to have him. Richard Bush is going to join us as well, so, all right.
All right, anybody feel like singing along, you know? No. We're just gonna be here. In a bit.
First, we started a song, and Winkle's gonna join us.
What they do?
Thank
you so much. I dedicate this and every show I do to my brother Rich. Right now I want to bring up to the stage from the American Dream. Now, this is my old friend and now my brother-in-law, Mr. Don Lee Van Winkle. I give him the stage right now.
Somebody had to do it.
And I'm telling, that's what I'm talking about. Get all them folks up here. Well, if y'all want to help me out on this one, I'd be glad to hear you. When you feel it, just let me hear it. Wait a minute. You all right? Sound guy, could you get this guitar out of the monitor a little bit?
That's it.
Get this guitar out of the monitor.
We got a price for you on this one.
Thank you.
So stay tuned.
Charlie, potholes on this road won't stop me, please. Like, for example, I'm tough. I ain't a betting man, but I'm gambling, huffing, puffing. Blow your house down fully. Concrete jungle, we some Broad Street bullies, but we ain't slow to drive. If there's traffic, I'll roll on by. And if I die before I arrive, I just hope to God that my soul survive. Like, I know that I'll strive and prosper. Love sick a little bit, so call a doctor. Share the stage with my flesh and blood. Well, yes sir, mi casa su casa. Bring the house down and leave it ruined. Take another look now at what we doing. When the whistle blows, yeah, anything goes. So let's hit a high note, let's get into it. Like, it's too proud of baby. 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 It's too proud of you.
Winkle and Major. Wow, that was really great. Please help me welcome Richard Bush to the stage. With the little pumpkin, Richard Bush. And all the punk rock people. We're going to do a little bit of stuff. Cliff Hillis, something about well. We're going to do a little bit of Dead Milkman. Now, we're the only show in town where you can come see people. You play Backstabbers and the Dead Milkmen, Punk Rock Girl, in within 15 minutes. For hanging in there with us tonight. Happy Easter to you, everybody that celebrates Easter. It's a great holiday. All right.
Hey.
Took a walk to Superhead. I met a girl there and she almost got me dead. Punk rock girl, please look at me. Why do you see we'll travel around the world? Just you and me, punk rock girl. I tapped her on the shoulder and said, do you have a bow? She looked at me and smiled and said she did not know. Punk rock girl, give me a chance. Let's go stand there, so dress like baby punk. Well, now, we only have it ice. Don't we jumped up on a table and shouted, and I keep someone played a Beach Boys song on the jukebox. It was California Dreaming, so we started screaming on such a winter's day. We went to a parents for a Sunday meal. Father took one look at me and he began to scream. I'm back up, make no sense. Your dad is the vice president, the chancellor to govern. You're for me, punk rock girl. Tell me! You went to a shopping mall to laugh at all the shoppers. Security guard trained us to a record shop. We asked for Mojo Nixon. Said he don't work here. Said if you ain't got Mojo Nixon, then your torch could use some fixing. We hopped into a car, away we started rolling. I said, how much you pay for this? Said every man is stolen. Punk rock girl, yeah, you're so wild. Let's have a child who made her mini pearl. Just you and me, we fudge banana swirl. Just you and me, we travel around the world. Just you. Thank you. Thank you.
So I'm sure everybody in this room is younger than me. No, not quite. But what year was it that David Bowie played the Tower Theater? He played these legendary shows at the Tower Theater in Philadelphia. He was very instrumental in breaking it. So a lot of my friends were really into Bowie. Everybody, musicians, they just thought Bowie was the best. So we like playing a little bit of Bowie every time we play. So we're going to subject you to our own love of Philly music, David Bowie style.
Tell me.
huge A's fan. The A's were one of my favorite bands of all time. They always will be. And we did it on our Sessions record, but it was okay. The A's version is the best. It's always been the best, and Richard is the best. Richard's an amazing person too, man. He'll do it all. So, and it's true, when he wrote this, a woman's got the power. It's so true. It's so true. I find it out every day.
Place his cards on the table, trying to make a name, looking for a miracle, looking for something that he does not know. Walking the streets and there's nowhere to go.
When a man's got a fight to keep on dreaming, the whole world seems like it's plotting and scheming.
Thank you.
Richard Bush.
Richard Bush, everybody. The one and only Richard Bush. Help me welcome back to the stage my good friend, the rocker of all time, Tommy Conwell. Tommy's band's
I love this crowd! Before we do anything, let's hear it for Richard Bush. How about Charlie Ingwer, the Soul Survivors? This show ain't no bullshit, as they say on the street.
So-called friend, I think you know you.
Hey, you guys, listen. Keep those outfits and hairstyles because the 80s are coming back, okay? Hold on, fuckers! Hold on! I see you got a wet in a flower. Come on, baby, let your hair fall down. Work out. Do you like it like this? Or work out to the sound. Twist. Work it out, pretty baby. You know you gotta work it on me. Well, what you gotta ready, she's a sight to see. Don't let me go running like cats on the tree. I'm on the better ladder. We'll be right back. bring it down. Bring it down for a second. No, right here is where we usually do the extended guitar solos. But since our hero and the guy who really this song wouldn't happen without, Chuck Berry, passed away so recently, I think we gotta sing some Chuck Berry, okay? And it goes something like this. Oh well, I feel so good today. We just touched down on an international runway. And just propelled back home from overseas to the USA. New York, Los Angeles, oh how I yearn for you. Detroit, Chicago, Saxon, New York, Baton Rouge. Then I'm all just to be back at home in my old St. Louis. Well, I'm so glad I'm living in the USA. Well, I'm so glad I'm living in the USA. Anytime you want, we got it right here in the USA. Yo, we're Chuck Berry, Chuck Berry.
What the hell is it you want? We got it right here in the USA.
Tired, you want to go home and go to bed? I do. This is an ancient Chinese song called Tu Ning. That's a Robbie Hyman joke. Not too slow, just like it. Smile, can be printed like a scene. How I wanna
done for me. I wanna have a little faith. There's something better at the end of this path. Cause these memories get old and fade like photographs. Our memory begin. If goodbyes are made, it's broken. I won't glorify. Ladies and gentlemen, on the drums, Mr. David Uosikkinen. Yeah. In case any of you are not quite sure, that's what drums are supposed to sound like right there. Phyllis on the bass, Steve Butler on the guitar, Wally Smith on the organ, Dave Uosikkinen, I'm Tommy. I'm not your man. I admit it's all right. wanna stay. Though I've been here a while, I don't think that I'll stop moving. I'm on my way. I got your man, oh, cause you're looking for a hero, baby. I got your man. I have it to unlock you. Hey, I, what you need, I might be a clown, Bubba, I can get down.
Everybody, the one like Tommy Cowell. The Rumblers will be here in a few weeks. Get your
Young Rumblers at the Ardmore Music Hall, Saturday, May 13th. Thank you.
We're gonna end the night with something we've never done before. It's a really important song right now because of what's going on. I hate to get political at gigs, but you know, we're living in a lot of turmoil right now. It's uncertainty. And it's amazing that a song that was put out by a guy named Jesse Colin Young, who went to Pensbury High School, by the way, so it qualifies. He went to Pensbury High School in Bucks County. He decided to move out of Levittown and go to L.A. and then Hawaii. So, I don't know. I think he made some good moves. So, we're going to say goodnight with this song and hope it strikes a nerve. The way we died.
get together, I'm trying to love one another right now. Hey. Some will come and some will go. We will surely pass.
So much. Happy Easter. I want to let you know that really important date, put it on your calendar. We're going to have a memorial concert show. All of Richie Ingwe's friends, family, everybody's going to come out to the Underground Arts on Sunday, June 18th. So please come out, support Richie Ingwe, June 18th. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for coming out. Happy Easter. Right on.
June 18th, Underground Arts, baby. Let's do it.